This is the base preparation. As you can see, there are multiple pieces here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 pieces joined together to form a base. Now I'm going to cover it up with something to make it smooth, and then something good is going to come up here. Applying the whipped cream. This has to be really thick.
We need to cover cake fully with cream and try to put thin layer of cream.
I'm just trying to make sure that all holes are filled properly. This is not the final layer. Wherever the layer is not going to be okay, it will be a problem later while decoration. Now the cream is spread at whole of the base. Now what we are doing is, this is coconut, grated coconut mixed with green food color. It's properly applied. You have to spread it evenly all over the base so that it looks like a grass. See clearly that it is looking very good. Now once the white part is covered, it's going to completely look like a grass. It's getting into shape. Reason why we are not giving much attention at the center is because this is where our model is going to come. We're going to put something good here, and then rest of the thing has to look completely green. Is just to make sure that the grass looks even and the white part doesn't pop up. this is what we are going to put on top of the base. I'm not sure if you can clearly see what we have made here. So once we uncover it, we'll be able to see what it is. I'm keeping it a surprise for now. Now you can see that it is done. The center part will be covered by the piece, so we are not worried. Just uncovered it. Let's put it in the exact center of the piece, covering any white parts which are there. Yeah. So now you can imagine what it is. That's a car. And it's a beetle. That's the cream we were using. You can see the brand. If you find it somewhere in Bangalore, you can take it. That's the best cream available. And put one part here, and two biscuits are enough for four tires. And you can see this here. That's done. This is whipped cream mixed with red vanilla, and that's what the color is, that's food color mixed on the cream, and that's what I started putting it on the car.